Hi, I'm Nick with Clearway. A question we're often asked is which size of PVC strip is right for my application. Clearway offers many different strip sizes. The most common are 4-inch by 060, 6-inch by 060, 8-inch by 080, 12-inch by 120, and 16-inch by 160. Generally, the rule of thumb is that as the height of the door increases, so should the size of the strip that's being used to seal off the doorway. For door openings below 8 feet, it makes sense to use a more narrow, lightweight strip to make it easier to pass through for pedestrian traffic. For taller door openings, wider, thicker, and heavier strips tend to do a better job of sealing off the doorway. While all applications are different, we find that our customers usually get the best results when following these guidelines. For door openings less than 8 feet high, 4-inch by 060 and 6-inch by 060 strips offer the best ease of entry for pedestrian traffic. For door openings up to 10 feet high, 8-inch by 080 strips provide the right balance between ease of entry and sealing the doorway from airflow. For door openings up to 14 feet high, 12-inch by 120 strips add 50% more thickness and weight, which helps to resist movement. For door openings over 15 feet high, 16-inch by 160 strips do the best job of hanging firmly in the doorway to prevent airflow. When designing a PVC strip door, choosing the right strip size can make a huge difference in the overall performance of the door. Other conditions like the amount of wind or air movement and strip overlap percentage can also play an important role. Contact Clearway with the details of your application and we'll help specify the right strip size for your job. For more information, feel free to reach out to us at info@clearwaydoor.com or you can check us out at clearwaydoor.com.